And my name is Lillian.
And this is Pine Row TV.
Today is Friday.
Here are today's birthdays.
Celebrating a birthday today, Rhina and Eric. Celebrating a birthday over the long weekend, Leon, Mark, Adam, Jonathan, Victoria, Joseph, Mario, Bradley, and Andre. Happy birthday!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On Fridays, please join us in singing our No Place for Hate song. Stay tuned!
Good morning, Pine Road. My name is Mr. Mickle, and today is day B. Be sure to eat your Brussels sprouts or bananas.
Today's hot lunch options are corn dog nuggets or cheese pizza. Cold options are a sandwich, salad, or cereal. Please come to lunch ready with your options.
Hello, this is Mrs. Venziel. This message is for our fifth grade readers who would like to submit a book review commercial. Don't forget to use the link in your teacher's Google Classroom that I shared with you when I visited your classrooms last week. I can't wait to see all the book commercials that come in.
Huntington Valley Library is hosting an outdoor movie night showing the Super Mario Brothers on Saturday, September 23rd at 7 p.m. Bring your own blankets and lawn chairs to the library lawn near the lower parking lot. If it rains, the location will shift to the Red Lion Gym.
Totally forgot about Lipo's essay due Monday.
Jonathan take out the trash this morning?
Did I put gas in my car yesterday?
Should I shoot my shot with Amber?
I'm so gonna fuss my friends after I win this race.
Don't think about anything else. Enjoy the color run.
Enjoy the LMBA Color Run with your friends, family, and community on September 23rd at 8 a.m. We hope you'll join us. To find out more information, follow us at LMHS Minithon on all social media platforms.
I'm Lillian.
And I'm Olivia.
Thank you for watching your show this morning. Today's quote is from the book 365 Days of Wonder.
Henry James said three things in human life are important. The first is to be kind, the second is to be kind, and the third is to be kind.
Have a great day!